Hi everybody, Kat here at the Bonnieville Library, and I'm coming to you for a quick tips video today. We're going to do a mini tour of inside the library because there's a few things that are moved to different spots. So if it's been a while since you've been in, there might be some things you're like, huh, I wonder where that went. So I will give you a quick look around so you know what to expect next time you're in. Let's head on in. So here in our preteen section, things look a little bit different. We still have all of our regular preteen novels, chapter books, things on this shelf behind me. But if you're looking for graphic novels, comic books that are in our geared to the preteen readers, they are also here on one handy convenient shelf. And I'll show you a couple things. Our junior, the nonfiction that was normally in this little box has moved. So we'll take a quick scan around this space and I'll show you what we've got. All the graphic novels and comic books in one handy spot, all on the same shelf. So you don't have to root around through all of the other novels and things if you're specifically looking for graphics. And then our regular preteen reads. And around to this side is where nonfiction used to be, but now is an expansion of our chapter books in this section. And we have our brain boxes, which are our really fun STEAM-based kits you can take home, and they all live on top of this shelf when they're not checked out. So we're on this, the other side of the shelf, and all the junior nonfiction is over here, just on the opposite shelf that it was on. And we're gonna pan over and see our YA graphic novels are in that whole corner there, as well as featuring some of our new on the shelf, new in the library books. So if you're looking for your YA comics and graphic novels, they're there. And our YA has spanned all the way past the window onto the shelf where the audiobooks used to be. So it doesn't just stop on that one shelf. So at the back of the library in the lounge, you'll notice some of our collections here. Our oversized collection, which is displayed really awesome over here. And a great thing for browsing if you're sitting in the library waiting for somebody. And we have all of our audiobooks over here now too. And I'll pan over and you can see that shelf. We have this shelf here by the circulation desk in the movies. That is our feature collection. So we have right now some romance and some indigenous themed books on it, as well as these Baby Sign move DVDs, but often a few times a year the collection on this shelf will change. So if you're looking for something fresh or different, we bring some different books in from Northern Light to live on this shelf for a little while. And on the other side, as always, we have our wonderful local history books. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for joining me and stay tuned for our next quick tips video next month.